What the? Who is that?
Let me out of here!
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
This place, you, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all.
Tip of the knife is a dangerous job. Harrison, combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself. Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training. Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey.
Okay.
Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily. Breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this.
And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
Thank you.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Suck it up, James.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
What the hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful. Thank you. Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it. So much for stealth. Shit. Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something.
Yeah.
Hopefully that did the trick.
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right?
What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things, instead of after.
Good thinking.
This computer's still working. What the?
Thank you.
Nice. I'll take it.
Thank you.
Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on, open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here. I see you're in need of my services again. Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand?
Oh.